you hear gunshots at the start. Personally, I thought it was fireworks. And then I see people running. And he pulled, I think, a semi-automatic and started shooting. My first thought was to run forward because he was coming from the back and I was looking for my dad. And so I ran and I stumbled across him. And honestly, I just don't remember after I was going through out the door and I ended up on the right pile in the mosque. And I missed the full first clip. I woke up in the second and all I hear is shooting. I'm sorry to say, but I couldn't do anything. I was trying to stay safe, so I had to do it. I was tensing all my muscles, but with every shot, my body never shook that hard. So that kept going on. And then a few moments later, it went quiet. So I thought it was safe. I called 111. And then I hear him coming back, so I hang up. And he carried shooting on the pile and told me. And I just couldn't do anything except just lay this. He went for one more time. And after that, he was all gone. My father is in ICU. He just had his second surgery. He's in an induced coma. He's the one that actually took a bullet for me. And thankfully, I'm okay. I was one of the few, if not the only one, that walked out without a bullet wound. That wound went past my face and it burned my face. It didn't even touch me, but it burned, so I could only feel for the people that got shot by it.